challenges or stepping stones. The same obstacle may be viewed differently by different people. I recall a quotation of Helen Keller. Although the world is full of suffering, it is full also of the overcoming of it. If you are deaf, if you are blind, if you are dumb, what can you do? You may give up saying that I cannot achieve great things in life. But this is not what Helen Keller did. I have written books. I am a writer. It's easy to write a book. Nowadays, it is easy also to publish. But all books written are not published. And all published books are not sold. Writers get rejection note from the publishers. J.K. Rowling gets the idea to write the book Harry Potter series of books when she is traveling from London to Manchester. The script was rejected by several publishers, but one person published it. Look what has happened in the life of J.K. Rowling. Dyslexia is a learning difficulty. I'm an educationist. I spend a lot of time in children, in schools and parents. When I inform parents, they break down. Coming to know that their child is affected by dyslexia. I used to give the example, great people like Winston Churchill, Steven Spielberg, Albert Einstein, General Patton, all of them were having the same problem of dyslexia. They came up in life. So it all depends upon whether you take stumbling blocks as challenges or you give up. See you tomorrow.